More than a year after a man was shot to death inside his car, and now a man is facing charges in his murder. Metro Police say they're looking for Joel Hernandez. They say his last known address was Smyrna. He's accused of killing 24-year-old man last June. That victim was found dead behind the wheel of a car parked in the middle of a street. If you know where Hernandez can be found, call Crime Stoppers at 615-74-CRIME.